Hey there. What's up?
You looking to trade?
Okay.
I can't carry that much. I'm already full up.
I'm listening.
Hey there.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Okay.
I'm already full up. I can't carry that much.
I'm listening.
Okay.
If only I had room for it.
No room for that.
Go for it. What up?
Following you.
I'm already full up. Treat. I can't carry that much.
got a whole mess of zombies up there.
I'm back. How's everybody doing?
Keep an eye out for a pharmacy. We're gonna need more meds and...
Yo, got a bunch of supplies for us here.
No room for that.
I'm listening.
After you. Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies.
Listen, we can't keep our house in one piece if we're out of materials.
My back is killing me over here. back real soon.
Up and chat?
Can we pick up the pace?
That needs attention right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this? What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
Careful of the Zed over there.
I think I know just how to solve this.
Thank you.
That plague heart, you really showed us what you're made of. All right, lead the way.
I'm right behind you.
Clearing out one of those plague hearts is a big first step.
Are you saying there are more of those things?
Most of town is crawling with plague sets. It's really bad.
Believe me, other towns have it worse.
I hope nobody minds that I invited our neighbors over. I'm afraid they have some bad news to share with us.
There are plague hearts all over town. But if we work together, we could clear them out.
Look, the only people I know I can trust are the ones who live inside these walls. No offense.
You don't have to trust them completely. We can stay neighbors and just trade with them.
If you're that eager to have friends, I say we bring them here. That lets us all keep an eye on each other.
Let's ask them what they want to do.
I found a couple of things while I was out scavenging.
Don't worry, old girl. I think there's a toolkit in the trunk. I suppose now's a good time to unload some of this. Hasta la vista.
I'm serious about that offer to join you here. I think this will work out well.
We have good people here, but we need more than that to survive. We also need a direction, and for everyone to buy into that plan. For that to happen, we have to agree on who's in charge. Our future depends on being able to take care of our own needs. If I were the team's builder, I'd get us planning for the long haul. You're still on your feet. Take it easy. Hey, how's it going? Hey, can you help me out? After you.
I'm the right choice, but I do have some thoughts. As your sheriff, I'd work to bring law and order back to this town. Good to see you.
Take it easy.
Nobody survives out here alone, right? Gotta reach out and make friends. Yo, I'm great at making friends. Put me in charge as your trader, and we'll be set. What up?
Take it easy.
Our little camp won't last us much longer. We need a more permanent home. We need a base with more room to build and grow. The good news is that we can pack up and bring everything along when we move. Nothing will get lost.
What up?
I noticed one of those freak zombies over by the ranger station. If anybody felt like playing hero, they could take it down before it wanders over here. Taking a risk for the team is a great way to earn some respect. Stay safe. Okay, this might be too heavy. Wish I had space for that.
Hey there, superstar.
Let's pop the hood and get to work. I'm getting us fueled up again, but it won't last long. We should scavenge local gas stations for more fuel. I should go for a drive, just to make sure the repairs worked. All right, it's working fine. That's a relief. I'd hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back a lot more supplies.
Signal was more reliable.
And the day gets a little better. This felt like a better idea before I got here.
I'm ready for anything.
The same.
Hey, we got a feral.
Trick is down.
That's damn fine work.
Fire in the hole! That's not opening. Way too noisy. Another hit should do it. Should be safe here for the moment. No zombies heard that? Seriously? This place has been cleared out.
You want something?
We're zombie-free for now. Glad nothing hurt that. Gonna fit.
You want something? You want something?
After you. What do you need?
Come on.
can't rest.
Can't do that.
What do you need?
Lead on.
See you later.
That Zed's infected. Keep your distance.
Hey!
Almost home. The place feels safer already.
We got a horde inbound.
Not gonna fit. That's one freak we won't have to worry about anymore.
Glad we can count on you.
The only thing this motherfucking ruckus is bringing is more zombies.
You know, we could keep getting by without running water, but it'd sure make life easier.
One more left.
Zeds are heading for base. Get everybody ready.
You want something?
After you.
This is my home. I'm not letting one Zed in here.
Run.
That's the last of them. Everybody okay?